Hi, I'm Bri Collins. Welcome to BCRN Aesthetics. I wanted to touch on some highlighted treatments and procedures that we offer and answer some common questions. BCRN Aesthetics is a medical clinic or med spa that is guided by board-certified plastic surgeon Dr. Young Cho. Dr. Cho is not only an excellent plastic surgeon, he is also an advanced injector, an educator, and trainer in our field. Along with Dr. Cho is myself and our team of injectors. I am a registered nurse in the state of Texas. I am certified in Botox, Dysport, dermal fillers, Sculptra, and Kybella. Continuing education is key, and all of us share that same idea. I am a recognized trainer with GAIN, which is the Galderma Aesthetic Injectors Network, and I am proud to share my education and training with other injectors on safety and technique in this industry. I go to several conferences throughout the year, and our motto is never stop learning. We are excited to be innovators and leaders in our field. One of our most common procedures that we offer is Dysport. Dysport, like Botox, is what we would consider a neuromodulator or a neurotoxin. In layman's terms, that basically means a muscle relaxer. It temporarily prevents the muscle from moving in a way that causes a wrinkle. We often get asked, where can it be used? Well, Dysport can be used in several places in the body. The most common area is the glabella, which is the frown lines through here, the forehead, the crow's feet around the eyes, and we are often asked to give a brow lift. There are other areas in the face, such as the chin, the masseters, even the bunny lines on your nose that we can use Dysport, which are very popular. The best recommendation is to come in for an in-office consultation so we can tailor that treatment specifically for you. Something to consider after Dysport injections is that we recommend no strenuous exercise for 24 hours. Lots of patients are happy with this. Some patients tailor their treatments around their exercise schedule. But the goal is to not move the product from where we placed it. So give yourself 24 hours before any strenuous exercise. Other than that, you can go back to normal daily life. Your results are gonna kick in about 7 to 10 days. Sometimes 14, but after 10 days, we like to hear back from you just to get an idea of how your results are settling in. How often do you have to do Dysport? Well, that's up to you. I always tell patients, if you never want to see another wrinkle again for as long as you live, you really have to keep up with it more like every 3 months. If you're doing it strictly for preventative maintenance, you might get away with every 5 or 6 months, but maintenance is the key. If you're wanting to use Dysport to keep up with your wrinkle-free face, you really have to maintain it. Another really popular treatment that we offer is dermal filler. One of my very favorite dermal fillers is the Restylane Refyne and Defyne family. This family is what we call expression technology. It is a special technology that was designed specifically for areas of movement on the face. Restylane Refyne and Defyne help to smooth out mild to moderate smile lines or folds on the face. What we love about Restylane Refyne and Defyne is it gives you such a natural enhancement. When you smile or when you talk, you don't look like you have a bunch of filler in your face. The filler just moves with you normally. It integrates into the tissue and you end up with a very natural enhanced look. As mentioned before, we always recommend an in-office consultation to find out what treatment would be best for you. We tailor these treatments for you and for your concerns and your goals. Restylane Refyne is a great option if you're looking to soften your smile lines, your marionette lines, or even give your lips just a touch of plump.
Welcome to BCRN Aesthetics.